2019, stand up! We got part two! If you rap, you motherfucking lose challenge. Because technically, I don't necessarily want to say the specific one. Most of it, you kind of are singing. So if you do hear me rapping, I will have to do about 100 push-ups. And if I do 100 push-ups, that means both of my arms will fall off. Which means I won't be able to edit any more videos. Which means I won't be able to do simple things like turn on the television while Steph Curry is wetting up all your favorite NBA players in the league. With that being said, we are my nigga Pharrell 2SS, can't ignore it. Starring your man Flight motherfucking Reacts. You know what I'm saying? Spam up motherfucking W's down below. That's all we taking at this bitch, bro. This is when I was in Miami about like a month ago. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man.
Everything I want is
turn foreign. Everything I bought it be imported. I'm gonna have to hit these notes. Shorties when I'm touring. You can't rap. Ignore it.
Everything I
want to turn foreign. If you rap, you lose. Imported. Shorties when I'm touring.
I swear I'm
everywhere, you can't ignore it.
Ain't no fucking with me and it ain't no competition. I don't talk a whole lot if we ain't talking.
Who that little sexy boy on the left? Who that little sexy boy on the left with that polo? Oh, snap! Who that boy right there? And they only want my children. Cause the judge handed out sentences.
Work your bitch out just like fitness. And her best friend was a witness. That don't mean she wasn't with me cause she.
Who that boy on the left though? Please let me know. I think you can snatch niggas' baddies, bro.
Should not be in different states every day, Yana. I already run it up, I'm getting paid on you. Your bitch don't wanna leave.
But she can't stay no longer. Everything I wanna turn foreign. Everything I bought it be important. Fuck a lot of shorties when I'm touring. I swear I'm everywhere, you can't ignore it. I can't be ignored. Look at that boy on the left. Yo, where I was fucking on that shit, that shit was clean. Hey, but how y'all fucking with the background, bro? That is in Miami, if y'all is wondering, bro. Bro, we had a good ass hotel, not thinking about it. Ooh, who that boy on the left again? Ooh. You can't forget about Don Free. You can't forget about the man on the right. He texted absolutely nobody, by the way, y'all. He texted nobody. Nah, I'm just, bro, I really don't know who he was texting.
I still don't understand.
How I became a man.
It's such a short span. Now I'm just getting bad. I'm not complaining at all. Now that I'm up, I can fall. I'm just readjusting. I'm not used to this at all.
Everything I want to turn foreign. Everything I bought it be important. Fuck a lot of shorties when I'm touring. I swear I'm everywhere, you can't ignore it. Everything I want to turn foreign. Everything I bought it be important. Shout out to Pharrell 2SS. Shout out to Don Free.
I swear I'm everywhere, you can't ignore it.
Having me in his visuals. But who that boy on the left though? With the Robins, bro. You already know, nothing else, man. Nothing new, man. 2017. And a shout out to the dude yeah, man, there we have it. I think it's safe to say your boy Flight kicked this challenge ass. Every note that I hit was most definitely a singing tune. That's honestly the key of the challenge, Flight Reacts way. If you caught yourself rapping by accident because you priorly knew the song, you know what I'm saying? Whether it was from a vlog, you just probably knew Pharrell, you know what I'm saying, independently or whatever, da-da-da. Hey, you ended up losing. You gotta do 100 push-ups, man. I better see them 100 push-ups, you know what I'm saying? No cheating.